Greetings people, Paul Michael here. Today is March 14, 2012 at 5:54 p.m. Eastern Time. People, have something to show you all, right? Remember, yesterday, March 3rd, I uploaded this video, right? And told a story. And told a story of 9/11, 3/11, Anunnaki. Story, Japan involvement, end of Obama Rothschild regime. This is part 4, right, people? People, in this video, right, I show, I don't know if y'all, a lot of you didn't watch it, but so far, a lot of you didn't watch part 1, part 2, part 3, part 4. Okay, it's a 4-part series, okay? Now, I'm not making this other video to brag or boast, but it's just to demonstrate to you guys that I'm not lying to you guys. If I make a claim, right, I have to prove it to you guys, right? Okay, now look how my log, and I'm prove a claim to you guys. In this video, right, I showed you all that. Well, y'all, if y'all really want to know the story, you're gonna have to watch the video yourself. I'm just gonna give y'all the basic. In this video, I made claim that I shook Japan and 3/11 because Japan was involved in 9/11. I claim that Japan helped to fund the attack on the World Trade Center for revenge for World War II. I claim that. And this video also showed you all that on June 1st, Tornado struck Massachusetts. People, I uploaded this video. Look what time I uploaded this video. I uploaded part 1 on the 12th. Part 1 on the 12th. Part 2. Part 3. And part 4. But it's part 4 Black in America. See, the Black in America, we can have Bamali revolution in there. So they black it, so I had to go and remake it. So I did some things so I couldn't block it. You know, I did my own little thing so I couldn't block it. And I re-uploaded it on the 13th. And March 13th, 2012 at 4:44 p.m. And people uploaded it and look what happened. I got 2 demonstrations, okay? The first demonstration I got was on March 13th, which is last night, via rare March hailstorm photos. Okay, this is a rare storm. The BostonChannel.com. Local user capture image of hail that fell as part of a rare March thunderstorm early Wednesday morning. They see people, one user says she woke up to at 12:40 a.m. to the sound of breaking glass and, where am I at, sorry, breaking glass, found a nickel sized hail falling near her home. Okay people, so this is a rare event. See, in other states, it's a commonality to you guys, but in Massachusetts, it's rare for us to get thunderstorms in March. So, at 12:40, right, this lady got woken up, right, 12:40. At 12:40, I was showing you all, I don't know, but at 12:40, I think I was showing you all the TV, where the news came on about the thunderstorm. Hey, I'm gonna find out in a minute if that's the same time. But anyway, so people, so I upload the video on the 13th, and then last night after midnight, we had severe thunderstorm warnings. Then, as if that's not enough, remember, I showed y'all a video of tornado in Massachusetts, which was a rarity. Massachusetts don't get tornadoes like that. So in June 1st, 2011, whether we were turned in Massachusetts. Okay, now the second thing that happened yesterday, people, was this. Remember, I told you all Japan was involved in 9/11, right? And I told you all that as proof that I shook Japan, that my Lord let me shook Japan with an earthquake for revenge, because how are you going to kill innocent people? Because you want revenge. That's something that happened so many years ago, and you the one who started it. You started the fight with America, so therefore, you got what you deserve. If you didn't start it, it would have been a different story, but you started it. So, you got defeated, but you started it. But you couldn't take defeat, you have to get revenge. Not the Japan people, but the emperor. So anyway, I show a video, and I say, who's next? And then I show my video, a tornado coming, and I said, let be a demonstration. So people, I got my demonstration again, look. Breaking news. Earthquake hit Japan March 14, 2012. Okay? Okay? Earthquake hit Japan again. It's a demonstration. People, don't you all look at my videos. I'm not gonna keep. Well, I don't care if you are really. Those of you who don't wanna watch, keep sleeping, okay? Keep sleeping until you see these LA's waste. And without inhabitants. Until your houses are without a man. Until your land are utterly desolated. Keep sleeping in Paul Muckle, because I'm trying to wake you all up. But how else am I gonna wake you all up? People, if you're in a house, right? And the house catch fire, and your grandmother and your grandfather are sleeping, and you keep banging on the door, they won't wake up. You want you throw everything at that door, you throw axe, hammer, everything, try to break that door down. Right? And if you care, if you don't work, and you have a cannon, won't you use a cannon and blow that freaking door down? That's what I'm doing. I'm throwing everything at you guys. Even the freaking kitchen sink I'm throwing at you guys. Because you all are sleeping, I'm trying to wake you all up. So y'all won't wake up. So when I throw that cannon and I go in there and I shake you all up and you all still in bed. And even though I went through all that stuff to wake you all up and you all still don't want to wake up, I'm going to kick you all ass out the bed. I'm going to grab that bed. I'm going to turn that bed upside down. Because I love you. Should I let you all roast in the fire? No, I save you by any means necessary. If I have to kill grandpa to save grandma, which what? Should I let both of you perish together? They may want to because they love each other, but what about the survivors, the family? Huh? Don't they have any feelings? So why should both of you die? Okay, when are you gonna die? Okay, two men, a man and a woman will be sleeping in a bed, and one shall be taken away, and the other shall remain. Okay, so keep sleeping. So when I tear that damn door down, and I shake that bed up, you are gonna understand why. So here's the video. I'll let you ask for yourself. Okay. Hey people, Paul Muckle here. Today's March 14, 2012 at 12:40 a.m. Eastern Time, right? The time right there, people. Didn't I just upload a video today, right? Showing you all tornado in Massachusetts. Now look, people. Is it a coincidence or what, people? Look at the headline. And I was about to go to sleep, but I got hungry, and I said we're gonna heat up some food. And the microwave crank out electricity, and that's why I'm get to see this. I wouldn't have seen this news right here. Severe thunderstorm. I just showed you all the video, people. I just uploaded the video today about the storm in the tornado June 1st. I'm gonna wait till the 1 o'clock news come on. I'm gonna show it to y'all. Wow, people, this is getting closer and closer. Look at this, people. see I time to realize what time it is, right? March 14th. March 14th, 2012 at 12:42 a.m. Eastern Time. I upload this video today, March 13th, 2012. Untold story. Yeah, this is part four. And look.
Hey, brother. I said, turn it all the way out. Spirit innocent, my brother, okay? Spirit innocent, be merciful, okay? Just keep letting the demonstration, Arara. Let the demonstration. Okay?
Revelation reveal my truth, huh?
It's coming, people. I can hear it. You coming my way, though?
Be careful. Be careful.
Hey, there's one over here.
Those are my friends.
No, don't be afraid.
What time did I upload that video? March 12 at 4:44 p.m. Look at the time, look at the numbers, people, 4:44. See that? Okay. Now, we got serious thunder warning in Massachusetts. Look at this. Now we have severe thunderstorm one in Massachusetts. So I'll see y'all around 1 o'clock. Find out what's going on. See, I just show y'all people. You want to keep doubting me? My Rara. My Rara is showing you all. Rara and Bobby is showing you all where they stand.
Don't talk to your spirit, start those who curse me.
So, I can't find a storm.
Coast of Japan, apparently a 6.8 magnitude quake has just hit. And if you do the math, this is just 3 days after the anniversary of that earthquake in Japan that wreaked absolute havoc, caused a tsunami and a nuclear reactor disaster at the Fukushima plant. Rob Marciano is joining us now live. 6.8 mag sounds pretty bad. Off the coast, how far? What's the story?
Far enough and not quite strong enough to do major damage, but a 6.8 magnitude quake is certainly enough to do some shaking. It's shallow at only about 10 kilometers. It's about 150 miles from the northern island, and then about 200 to 300 miles northeast of Honshu, and about 300 miles from Sendai. So right now, there are tsunami advisories in effect for the northeastern coastline of the Big Island. Won't be a big one, maybe a half meter or so, and it will probably happen now or over the next hour or so. This is not going to be big enough to propagate a tsunami eastward across the Pacific, so that's good news. This is a 6.8 magnitude quake. Typically, a quake has to be 7 or larger to produce a larger tsunami. So right now, just advisories across the northeastern coastline there of the Northern Island or Honshu, and we'll just wait to see what kind of damage reports we get back. There was some shaking felt. The question is, how much damage across this part of Japan? Nothing like last year, but certainly worrying.
Scary for the people in that region. Thank you.
God. I mean, just so close too in time. So.
See, I just show y'all people. You want to keep doubting me? My Rara. My Rara is showing you all. Rara and Bobby showing you all where they stand.
Americans will be able to see a dazzling display of northern lights in as far south as Michigan.